This is where we are. Ben Watson for England, 157, a valuable 2 kilos and body weight over Stanislav Chalaev of New Zealand. Same weight there for Yvonne McNee of Barbados. And then Kiribati, 148, not out of this. Neither is Epelongi from Samoa. And look at that, 12 kilos separating the first half dozen. And there's Stas. Well, the Kiwis have really got their tails up. They're picking up medals all over the place.
Well, he knows what it feels to be left behind, leaving the competition with a zero or a bomb out, as we call it. He doesn't want to feel that way again, so he has some extra motivation to get this lift.
This will be 331. So this would actually put him back into the bronze medal position for the moment, but it's his last attempt. A little fearful.
That was a good clean.
I'm very happy for him.
He was very patient. A little off balance there, and he took his time to walk around and save it. He's not stoked about only getting one lift, but he is definitely relieved that he got a total.
So for Ben Watson, this is 5 kilos to go ahead of Chalaev, and then cross your fingers, your destiny is in the hands of others.
That's right. He's really hoping that Stas will not make any more clean and jerks after he makes this one successfully.
So for 342, again, the cleans have been magnificent.
No. Again, so technically sound, nice controlled dip, over the head easily, but just the weight isn't distributed properly in the feet today. But that's 185 kilos, and it only takes a small error to not be able to save it.
But this is the guy now. He was a silver medalist 4 years ago. He's got the bronze. Where does he go from here? So, what's he put on the bar here? He's gone just 3 kilos. So he's gonna go to 341 and wait with his last attempt. Must be the plan, surely.
Wow, that was an amazingly easy second attempt.
New clean and jerk personal best. New total personal best. The original marks were 183 and 336. He's got 341, and he's still got one attempt.
This is for a medal or nothing. Can he channel this energy? Better clean. He's got to take his time.
Oh, well, that is really sad to have such an opportunity to have set it up in the first half and then failed to total. And look at Ben Watson. Ben Watson in the back room has got a medal. At the moment, he's got the silver medal. He might get pushed down to bronze by the one man who hasn't started. And so Chalaev now, and remember that David Katatao of Kiribati has not yet even started.
And he just moved his attempt down once again to 194 now. Almost. He really attacked that weight. Hugging and kissing the bar. He gave it the best effort possible, but he is really sitting pretty right now.
And Katoatu of Kiribati, 148, 200, 348, 7 kilos clear of Chalaev, who is second for the consecutive Commonwealth Games here on 341. Ben Watson, who probably thought he was out of it, I'm sure he did, gets the bronze medal for England. And Opelonge, who failed to total, finishes in fourth place.